Hi there. Morning to you. My name's Kevin. You'll see from the drone where we're situated, but a focal point is probably the cricket stadium. We're in the centre, diagonally opposite, right next to the Vodacom. Got a small shop. Try cater for a bit of everything. This is all our scarves we keep. Obviously, not fishermen only buy them. That's why they're right at the door. We keep, obviously, keep all sorts of braid and leader lines. There's our tackle box range there. A-frame's very popular. We'll keep a lot of mustard, obviously, being part of Kingfisher, but we have other brands as well, which we can help you out with. We mainly are salt water, but we do a bit of everything, a little bit of freshwater fishing, carp, bass, tiger, whatever. We all fish, we're avid fishermen, so we can offer the best advice we can. I mean, we're actually crazy about fishing. Even if you need to pop in just to have a chat, we always can make a cup of coffee. Footwear, a little bit compact, like the main branch, we've got a lot more area, but we try to keep a bit of everything for everyone. Quite a extensive range of made-up traces, which is always good for the novice angler. He doesn't have to go make traces and buy all the stuff. We have a fully functional rod and reel workshop, which is quite important, I think, for a shop. And in so doing, we get a lot of guys that build rods buying stuff from us, so we keep a bigger range than normal of winches, guards, grips and things like that, which is all done over here. This is where we stock most of the lures, bucktails, beard spoons, plugs and all the rest of that. But bait, we obviously keep saltwater bait mainly. From a shark angler who wants to fish for big sharks, bonito, to a guy who wants to catch stone bream, we've got prawns, and all the rest in between, squid, sardine, the whole lot here. These are all the surf casting rods now, obviously, for throwing a bait with. And then there's a whole range over here of shorter rods, which could be used for bay fishing, freshwater, anything really, all saltwater. So these are all the surf rods over here. Yeah, there's all our crankbaits, Rapalas, which can be used saltwater or freshwater, doesn't really matter, right? The bigger ones, like obviously for the boat fishing. There's our small freshwater range. As I said, we don't have a lot of space, but we try and keep a decent small range of bass and carp and tiger for tilapia spinners, which is all done, yeah? All right, this is the two permanent staff that members that work here at Tackle Centre. That's Clinton. And this is Calvin. Clinton's been here fairly long, I don't know. Before we amalgamated with Kings, but yeah, quite a long time. And Calvin's only come lately, but about 4 or 5 years. So he's also been here for a fair amount. He's the big ski boat fisherman. He's mad about all sorts of fishing here. Yeah.